Gayasa High School was one of the schools selected as a good example of the schools that have taken environmental issues seriously and innovations used by the students to try and save the environment. Although we visited this all-girls school during the rain season, it was easy to see that they are interested in protecting the environment because of the many trees around the school, grass and flowers, and garbage cans made by the students from water bottles, soda and other items. We also found senior three students in a lesson on the benefits of protecting the environment and the consequences of degradation caused by climate change, global warming, floods, among other problems.
The sun radiates the rays. The earth absorbs the heat.
In an interview with Angela Ikiriza, Daniel Anyima, and Janice Katongole, all from Senior 3, speaking on behalf of their fellow students, they showed us some of the innovations that they have been able to make in order to try to save the environment and how they understand the issue of environmental protection.
We utilize the plastics in the environment. So as you can see, most of these, in the dustbins that we have in front of us here, most of them are made of bottles. You could find they have 300 bottles, and this mainly emphasizes on the fact that we're utilizing most of the plastics in the environment that could actually have been burnt and could produce very many dangerous fumes in the environment.
The children will be the victims of the changing climate. They'll be the victims of the floods, the drought, the famine, everything. We will be the victim because we are the future. So if we are the future, why not start making our future now?
These young ladies expressed their gratitude to the New Vision and the sponsors of the Green Schools Initiative for ensuring that students are given the opportunity to participate in environmental protection.
If I can take an action here, the people around, the people in the globe around, could also experience this kind of change that we're doing, and they could also take a similar action to cause climate change and improve and save the environment around us.
Theodi Nirinyida, a teacher and coordinator of the Green Schools Initiative project at Gayasa High School, also stressed that the introduction of the initiative among the students is timely, as young children are the future of the country.
We believe that these students are going back to the community, and once they go back with the information that we are supposed to keep our environment clean, we are supposed to dispose of plastics, where we are supposed to plant trees, you know, they are going to act as our ambassadors.
Robina Katongole Chizito, the principal of the school, explains to us how the school is implementing this initiative in the surrounding schools and the various activities they are involved in the context of environmental protection in the country and abroad. She also highlighted some of the challenges they face.
We know that some schools are very squashed up, they hardly have space, but all you see are the tall structures that come through and pavers. But it is very important that these children have some green to interact with nature.
This story has been filed by Adrian Bale Bwanika for the news.